So apparently someone's getting arrested. They did a rolling burnout of the meet. So let's go check this out. Season opener of Strata. I'm going to be meeting up with them a short distance away from Strata so we can gather all the cars up and we can head down. Just wanted to let everybody know about a contest that we have coming up soon. What we would like is to give away a exotic car drive or a rental for the day to a lucky subscriber who leaves a comment under this video. We'll be doing a live selection, purely random, of the winner, and we'll obviously announce it live on the Instagram page for North Face Rally. I know that prom is coming up this month, so we want to do this giveaway. The approximate date for the final day you can leave a comment under the video would be June 1st, and June 1st we'll be picking the winner in the from the comment section. So make sure you guys leave a comment, feedback, a thumbs up for sure on the video, and yeah, we'll have a nice giveaway to someone. If this is not for prom, it'll be just like an hour rental of an exotic car from Allure Limos. So yeah, it'll be a great video, great content, and yeah, hope to see who wins that. And make sure you guys subscribe and thumbs up. Everybody, we got all the exotic cars. Got the helicopter out. Strata, his name is Joey. Say hi for the camera, North Face Rally.
What's going on? What's going on?
Say
welcome
something.
To Strata 2K18.
Hey Joey.
How are you?
Good, are you?
Madness! Yo! Say hi!
AMG back
got my boy Andy. We got my boy. Say hi. Say hi. Jolt, right?
Yeah, Jolt
brought it down. Want to see how it's done? Give me a rev. Give me, no.
Okay, that's nice. That's nice. Oh, fuck.
This is Jaspal. Wow.
He's a NFR member, probably one of the loudest C63 ever.
Rumming GTR. Yes.
If they'll all fit into this lot, but lot's huge. I'm gonna go on the other side, show you guys the rest of it. Maybe we can see if we can squeeze more cars in. But we had about 200 exotics with us, so hopefully we can get a room for all of them.
Because we have a whole bunch
of space. All the way down.
Damn, that's a beautiful G-Wagon.
Organizer now?
Yeah, bro. You know, we're here in North.
Can you see through the shades?
Yeah, I have to put these on.
Guys, get out of the way. Yo, if they're standing, just like move.
Side now.
vehicles coming through. Once again, please make way for any vehicles passing through. Thank you.
No, bro.
What?
Big, I'm having difficulty trying to cover the whole lot, but definitely trying to get you guys the whole coverage over here. Holy cow. Nice whip! The whole lot. It took me 5 minutes. 5 minutes of speed walking just to get around this whole lot. That is crazy. And it's all packed. It tells you the car scene in Ontario. We got T-Deuce. Lolly. Honestly, the night's just starting right now. So let's see what other cars come towards the end of the night. And yeah. Pretty crazy. gonna go back to the exotic side. What's going on, guys? Say hi. What's going on, bro? Sorry.
Yo, maybe she's crazy.
Too real.
Fortnite addiction is real. So apparently someone's getting arrested. They did a rolling burnout of the meet. So let's go check this out.
Had to follow it.
Yeah. So the car meet was intended for cars in general, but the whole police task force showed up because of one Mustang. And now I think they're gonna kick everybody out. And they got the chopper out, which is really, really awkward. Very, very, I don't know, over exaggeration, I guess, from the police task. I guess they have the right to do so, but at the same time, like, it doesn't make any sense. The way that they're handling things. So
Well, let's see what happens now. I'm gonna have to just clear the other lot.
So we're inside Improved Canada. We're going to the roof. I'm gonna show you guys.
We're on the roof. Toronto is crazy.